coming, but children are still crying from the day before for hunger. With all this frustration, sometimes I wonder, is that freedom? Is that freedom?
Thank you.